press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hi, thank you.
So,
Valentine's Day, I think if you're at home in your pajamas with your loved one, I think that's the best because you know you don't have the stress of getting ready. But agar party hai aur agar aapko bahar jana hai, and I think if you have a good skin, I don't think you need makeup. So you should try and go without makeup because the no makeup look is like the best look. But if you still want to put little makeup, you can just probably use a concealer to cover your dark circles, or you can use a nice, along with that you can use a nice shade of a lipstick and a little blush and you're good to go.
Okay, so any tips you want to share with girls, you know, how to wear a clothes, you know?
So I think today's the younger generation, they kind of try and copy their favorite celebrity, but they forget that they should actually wear what suits them, because sometimes what looks good on your favorite actor might not look very good on you. So most important is that you be comfortable in what you wear. Only then you'll be able to carry it off well, and only then you'll appear confident, because I think confidence is very sexy, and more than looking like, you know, more than looking like the best looking girl, I think it's important to look like the most confident girl. So I think confidence is sexy, so I think focus on the confidence, and for the confidence, wear something that you're comfortable in, even if it's just shorts, even if it's not a dress.
Okay, there is also one more. So, anything you want to add on about the wedding dress?
Wedding dress, again, I'll say the same thing, because I have recently attended quite a few weddings, and I realized that sometimes jab hame ghagra select karte hai, bahut sundar dikhta hai, lekin बहुत हैवी होता है. सो दिखने में जो बहुत चीज़ बहुत सुंदर है, अगर आप उसमें अनकंफर्टेबल फील कर रहे हो, आपको भागना है, कूदना है, यू नो, लाइक आई रिसेंटली अटेंडेड माय ब्रदर्स वेडिंग एंड द घाघरा दैट आई वो वाज वेरी हैवी. सो आई वुड अगेन से वेयर समथिंग प्रिटी, बट अगेन कुछ ज़्यादा हैवी मत लो, इतना हैवी मत लो कि आप फंक्शन ही एंजॉय नहीं कर सको, एंड यू नो यू जस्ट हैव टू ऑल द टाइम टेक केयर ऑफ द वेट ऑफ योर क्लोथ. सो अगेन आई विल से वेयर समथिंग नाइस बट समथिंग लाइट, in which you can jump around and you can enjoy yourself, because that is more important.
So when you talk about the Valentine's, what's your plan for the Valentine's?
My plan for the Valentine's Day is that, so I have an event on the 15th. I'm going to Indore for a corporate event, but unfortunately on 15th the event is early morning, so I have to go one day before. So my Valentine's Day plan is that I'm going to go one day before, that's 14th early morning, to Indore, and whole day I'm going to spend in my hotel room all alone, and 15th is my event and I'm coming back. So no plans for Valentine's Day, I'm my date.
Have you ever celebrate all the days of the Valentine's during your college days?
Yeah, I think in college we did celebrate Hug Day and Chocolate Day and Rose Day. And I did, there were a couple of guys who gave me roses, but I think back then in college I was very shy and I was very reserved. I was not what I am today. I was a very different person. So yeah, I did celebrate, but like how I would celebrate it today, I didn't celebrate it that time.
Okay, have any wish something to do during your date? No, any your maybe date you want?
I think the venue doesn't matter, you know. What matters is your company. Whether the date is at home, or whether it's in Switzerland, or whether it's somewhere in the mountains, it doesn't matter. As long as you're with the person you are in love with, and you know, you're with a person who's also in love with you, I think that's the most beautiful and romantic thing ever. Kuch special karne ki zarurat nahi hai.
Okay, so as we talking about the style, so you have a much simple dress.
Yeah.
Thank you. So,
what do you think? So, I just feel less is more, and I like to dress simple and elegant. This is me. I don't like to overdo things, and this is who I am even in real life. I'm not dressed up like this because the, you know, because it's the camera, but this is how I am in real life. So I think there is a lot of beauty in simplicity, and this is who I am. So yeah, that's why the simple black dress.
Okay, so
For the audience, I would say enjoy Valentine's Day. And I think when you love someone, one day is not enough for expressing your love to them. I think you should express your love every day to all the people you love. But having said that, it's a special day. You should celebrate it with your loved ones. And saying I love you is something that has become very casual today. So I would say that it's very important for you to understand when you are attracted to somebody, when you are emotionally attached to somebody, and when you are really in love with someone. So I think don't say I love you without meaning it. So this is what I would tell my fans and followers. Say it only if you really mean it. Thank you. Hi, this is Gia Manik and you are watching me on IWM Buzz. Subscribe.